World Music Kids. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our online store too.
Have you ever seen a shooting star falling from the sky? It's traveled very far, streaking through the blackness, both beautiful and bizarre, like stars that fell out of the sky. Do you know what they are? Falling stars aren't really stars at all. They're pieces of rock and debris that are very small. They enter the atmosphere, and as they burn up in the sky, they light up a long trail of fire as they streak by. Shooting stars are actually called meteors, that's right. Space debris burning up in Earth's atmosphere, both dim and bright. When Earth passes through a comet's tail or other space debris, a shower of meteors in the night is what you will see.
Let's go watch a meteor shower raining from the skies. You can watch for hours. Let's go try and spot a shooting star. Then you can make a wish right where you are. Let's go watch a meteor shower raining from the skies. You can watch for hours. Let's go try and spot a shooting star. Then you can make a wish right where you are.
Meteoroids are small rocks or particles orbiting the sun. When it enters Earth's atmosphere, a meteor is what it becomes. If the meteor survives the fall and makes it to the ground, it's called a meteorite, a piece from space that can be found. Meteoroids, the debris in space. Meteors, fire in the sky. Meteorites are the pieces that land on Earth and survive. Meteoroids, the debris in space. Meteors, fire in the sky. Meteorites are the pieces that land on Earth and survive.
Let's go watch a meteor shower raining from the skies. You can watch for hours. Let's go try and spot a shooting star. Then you can make a wish right where you are.
Every year there's lots of meteor showers you can see when the Earth passes through fields of different cosmic debris. These events are fairly common and happen regularly, and certain meteor showers we can watch annually.
Quadrantids in January, Lyrids in April, Eta Aquarids are in May. Perseids in August, Orionids and Draconids in October on different days, Leonids in November, Geminids and Ursids in December. That's a lot of meteor showers for me to remember.
Meteor showers are named for the constellation where they seem to come from, but the debris is actually much closer orbiting the sun. The names are just a way to tell where to look up in the sky when you want to see a meteor shower in the night. Meteoroids, the debris in space. Meteors, fire in the sky. Meteorites are the pieces that land on Earth and survive. Meteoroids, the debris in space. Meteors, fire in the sky. Meteorites are the pieces that land on Earth and survive.
Let's go watch a meteor shower raining from the skies. You can watch for hours. Let's go try and spot a shooting star. Then you can make a wish right where you are. Let's go watch a meteor shower raining from the skies. You can watch for hours. Let's go try and spot a shooting star. Then you can make a wish right where you are.
Have you ever seen a shooting star falling from the sky? It's traveled very far, streaking through the blackness, both beautiful and bizarre, like stars that fell from the sky. Now you know what they are.
Let's go watch a meteor shower
raining from the sky. You can watch for hours.
Let's go try and spot a shooting star.
Then you can make a wish right where you are. Make a wish.